Meet Bob, a bloodthirsty wasteland raider. Hello, Bob. What's the matter? Bored of robbing and pillaging? Missed the good old days when you were still a decent citizen? Not to worry. The government's superb supply drops give Bob a chance to relive his suburban memories. Make yourself comfortable, Bob. You're playing 60 seconds. That's enough time to collect supplies essential for survival. How about your family? You don't want to be in that bunker all alone, do you? That's it. Take cover. But this isn't over yet. Day by day, your family must survive in the fallout shelter for as long as they can. You have to ration food and water, send expeditions into the wasteland when supplies run low, and cope with unexpected situations, making decisions that will affect your future. You survived a whole week on a single soup can. Way to go, Bob. Bob can now kill time instead of killing random people over the radioactive wasteland. Have fun, Bob. The government does not guarantee a drop in raider attacks in your neighborhood or sending gaming hardware and supply drops.